Hello everyone, my name is David Wiles. I'm a community health worker for Cornerstone Care. I work at our Clareton office, and today I'm here to talk to you all about UV protection. Firstly, I'd like to kind of introduce what UV stands for. So UV are ultraviolet rays coming from the sun, and why that is more important now more than ever is that it is now summertime. Great time to get outside. You want to go take your kids to the pool or go to the pool yourself, go outside and have a good time. However, the sun also poses a little bit of risk, and we want to talk about how to mitigate that risk so that way you can get outside and enjoy your time while you're being out there. One of the first things that you can do, and probably one of the best, is to utilize sunscreen. You would want to utilize anything with SPF 30 and above. The higher the better in most cases, because then you can apply less. You would want to reapply the sunscreen in 2-hour increments. That's typically what's recommended there. So if you're utilizing swimming or you're sweating a little more frequently, maybe reapply more diligently, but you can kind of monitor that based off the glow on your skin. So if you notice it's starting to radiate a little more, or you've been out for a prolonged period of time, it's nice to add a little more to ensure that.
Of course, the physical barriers we all know about, wearing hats and full sleeves and sunscreen, and especially in children, it is very important that we have the we avoid the sun exposure between 10 and 2 o'clock, 10 a.m. till 2 o'clock, and there are safe sunscreens available.
So more specifically, getting into the sunscreen coverage, there, I know you may hear a lot of things out there talking about UVs and the UVA, UVB. When you're looking for sunscreen, just look for one that contains broad spectrum. It would probably be more on the bottom of the bottle. It's typically advertised quite well. That's the type of sunscreen you're looking for, because that'll protect you from all the various UVs. That way you're completely covered no matter how the exposure is. It's a great time to be outside. It's fun to go outside and enjoy time with your family, friends. Just make sure you're taking the necessary precautions as stated before, and you'll be safe to be outdoors and enjoy your time while you're doing so. And if by chance you happen to notice anything that you would like to get looked at or just need to consult with a physician, always keep Cornerstone Care in mind, and we will take care of you all the time.